originally when I was growing up, the music I was listening to was all the early punk rock stuff. I think I was about 15, it was 1977. Punk rock had just started and that was it. It was punk rock all the way from there. Hi, my name's Steve, owner of X Records in Bolton. Start off by just renting a very small table in an alternative fashion shop. We then moved to near where the college in Bolton was on Manchester Road, which is an old post office. This shop, it opened in September 1990. We've been here ever since, so I think we're nearly up to our 30th year in the same position. People are very loyal and we've had the same customers from the very first day, still coming in on a week-to-week basis. An independent record store is like a unique thing, and a lot of the bigger towns and cities will have their own record shop, and it gets a flavour of the town. We have been led by people who come to the shop. We learn what they're looking for. We try to cater towards their taste. We can react a lot better than like a corporate. The shop's not really about what we want to sell to people. It's what people ask us to get for them. We've found recently that our customer age group has changed and we're getting a lot more younger people in, which is fantastically encouraging. They may well have one album in mind when they come into the store and they can be going out with something brand new to them, which will change the way that they'll listen to music too forever. Even though I've been doing it now so long, it doesn't really still feel like it's a job. It's more of a passion. It's something that I still enjoy doing to this day. Still to this day, I'll be listening to brand new music that I never would have thought would turn me on or would affect me in such a way, but it does. It's like every week we'll listen to something that's brand new or different, and it's amazing stuff.